Okay. Mr. Abhinash Kumar, senior PI Nagpada, who has really, really cooperated and helped us this time, taking continuous meetings and briefings. Madam Shalini Sharma, senior PI JJ, senior PI Dhongri, Mr. Yaqub Pathan, Mr. Rane, Mr. Nasir Khan, the local corporator, Mr. Raheem Sheikh, Sayyid Aziz Ahmed Rizvi, Father George Rosario of Seva Niketan, who year on year helps us with the parking and the lighting and the generators, Mr. Vishal Shinde from Nagpada Police Station, Jahangir Murghanu and Haji Usman, Sheikh Nisar Contractor, Iqbal Manshiwala, and all the Seva Niketan Association members, Dr. Solkar, Dr. Khabib, residents of Spence Lane Residents Association, all volunteer organizations, IBB, JUST, IIYO, Abbas Rizwan Foundation, Bright Contractors, and all of them. In the words of freedom fighter Sarojini Naidu, who writes a poem on the Shab-e Ashoor, the night of martyrdom, black robe, barefooted with dim eyes that rain, wild tears in memory of thy woeful plight, and hands that in blind rhythmic anguish smite their blood-stained bosoms to sad refrain, for the old haunting legion of thy pain, thy poetry is worthy of the tragic night. With mystic dirge and melancholy cries, crying to thee, Hussein, Ya Hussein!
Hussein, Ya Hussein!
Rabbaik, Ya Hussein!
Rabbaik, Ya Hussein!
Rabbaik, Ya Hussein!
In Allah.